souls to level up yet. Three such beings on these isles whose combined soul energy could grant us the power to wedge this door open. To the north lives an old witch, obsessed with escaping the clutches of death. Beyond the forest to the east, a self-proclaimed king rules over the ruins of a flooded cathedral. And atop the mountain to the west, a beast of untold years, primal and vicious with no want or desire. I'm truly sorry you have entangled your fledgling, but in my advanced years, my body grows weary. Your path is your own now. Either venture into the wilds and reap those giant souls, or choose an action and suffer the same fate as this old fool.
So he thinks I should go to the witch.
Good to know. The titular Death Stone. I thought, oh, it's just the theme of the door. No, it's an actual Death Stone. We're trying to find the souls to get it open. Going north, I guess so. Oh, that wasn't very far. I backtracked a little. Could have missed that giant soul. That urn witch and breaking your urns. Yeah. And his boxes. Burn your weapons and spread joy. Imagine you must be here for a soul. Not me, I should hope. Anyway, seems our paths have intersected at an opportune moment. You may not have noticed, but I've been cursed with an unusual affliction. Alas! Judge me not by the shape of my head, but by the deliciousness of the soup inside. My manners. I'm very pleased to make your acquaintance, deep beak face. Oh! I smell the soup. It seemed that my journey has reached an impasse. I haven't been able to overcome the obstacles ahead and unlock the iron gates. If you can help me move on, I should be indebted to you, and we could push forward together. So many obstacles ahead, Beatface. Curiously, there appears to be some uncanny kinship between the sealed gates and the unlit lantern to the right. Makes sense. I've been lighting lanterns and unlocking gates. Thank you.
most impressive. Now make haste and ignite the second lantern. Give me the fire. Hello, Superman. Hurrah! We can now venture onward, my steadfast companion. But first we shall grant ourselves a moment of respite. Come, sit with me a while. I love it. Just a man with a pot for a head and a crow, chilling on a bench, having a heart-to-heart. As I mentioned upon our meeting, not always quite so earthenware in appearance. A strange curse was visited upon me by a wicked old lady who resides in the mansion beyond these lavish gardens. I imagine you're here for her, are you not? Surely her soul must be swollen and ripe for the weeping due to her unnaturally extended years. I desire not but to confront the old witch and request that she undo her ceramic deed and restore me to my former handsome self. That was quite the looker, you know.
That's kind of gross, dude.
Hmm.
So be it. Let us push on once more. Got a new, brand new area to explore, a brand new boss to fight for right now. Moving into a mansion yet. For right now, I'm gonna go back to the door. You seem quite adept at cutting down our foes, so I shall let you bear the brunt of it. I shall bring up the rear and meet you at the mansion gates. It's good to know there's only one more area to the mansion. Stop that here and continue on through the Nerd Witch's mansion and fight another boss or two next time. So, see you then. Bye bye.